Hello, hello, what is good, YouTube? It is your boy July Glow. This is episode 21 of my No Money Spent team, and like I always do, we get right into it. But as you can see, I'm at 615k MT. Remember, we brought D-Rob. He left us at like 550 or something like that. We're already back at 600. But you see, my DC is now gone, so you know what that means. The boy has been secured. Ron Artest has been secured, ladies and gentlemen. And I know it's been a targeted town. Who is better at it between Jimmy and Ron Artest? Me, personally, based off of all around skill set of what someone can do on the court, Jimmy Butler is better to me. That's what I think. But it's not far behind because Ron Artest is the best lockdown defender in the game because of these things right here. Look, anchor is hoffing him. Now Jimmy can get anchor off too. Glove is also off. Post move lockdown right to whip and after. Look, Jimmy can get these badges off too, so don't get me wrong. But Ron Artest comes with them. Don't get me wrong. But this is the big thing that Ron Artest has over Jimmy. Now their interior defense is close. You see Ron Artest has a 90. But the 92 strength on Ron Artest with a movable forcer. He has a gold. I believe he has a movable forcer gold. He has a movable forcer gold. He just puts it over the top. Where is it? All these badges. God, dog. Where is it? Yep. He has a movable forcer gold. That puts him, makes him the best lockdown in the game. But Jimmy all around, because he has that offense. Obviously with the 16 offs, he got limitless and stuff like that I gave him. But with the post, you can lay up, post shot. So I'm a real fan of layups this year. I do that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just keeping it stacked. Like, I do that. But the 89... interior, like I said, it's interior is close, and the 87 strength. I put up his strength, you know, that's good to compete. But obviously, Ron Artest is just stronger, man. But you know, I got them both in right now. Both of them are in playing the one and the two for me. But like I said, when things change, because you know we got Wilt back in, you know, we're running plays heavily off the bench. This is why these two are here. We're running plays heavily off the bench. Can we see if Bosch has Brick Wall Hall of Fame? Does he? No, he doesn't. He doesn't have Brick Wall Hall of Fame. It's cool, though. As long as he at least has a gold. Yeah, he has a gold. And then obviously Will Chamberlain, he probably has a Hall of Fame for sure. Yeah, he has a Hall of Fame. So the players are running heavily through here. Shea attacks a lot of attention, and Joe Johnson's there to hit all the shots we run the plays through. You see Curry and Brandon Roy and Kuz on the bench also. The day I find the moment to throw Curry back in is going to be so lit. B-Roy, he would play if I had quick first step. And Kyle Kuzma, he's really good. But I need a lock. That's why you see Kawhi Leonard still here, because I need a lock. But once I get KG, because I'm going for KG now. I was going for Hakeem, but going for Hakeem in co-op, you just need people to play with, and it's like the lack of times I have people to play with, like it's just not it. So I'm gonna get KG first. You know, I'm gonna show y'all how close we are to KG. You feel me? How we looking here? Look, that's tokens, so you don't gotta worry about that. So 1, 2, 3. Three cards away from KG. You feel me? Three cards away from KG. And that is, we're looking at 41 wins and triple threat offline. You know we need the 100 piece. You need the 100 piece. And we have not touched clutch. So that's what we're going to have to work on. We're going to have to work on clutch, you feel me? None of these modes have been touched yet, but look, 33 days left in the season, and we're getting KG way earlier than we got Brandon Roy and Shea, you feel me? So this is huge. Obviously, some people already got KG, you know, better grinders than me, but that's huge. Now, we obviously, you can see we haven't played this junk in so long, because you see Joe Johnson is my shooting guard and Carmelo Anthony is my small forward. But let's see what this is. I think I'm gonna come out big. We're gonna test this out with the Chris Bosh, with the D-Rob Chris Bosh, KD, Jimmy Butler, and the Shea. I think this is a lineup. This looks good to me. You know what I'm saying? This looks good to me. You know, I can even come out here with, realistically, I can come out here with Ron Artest and throw Ron Artest here. We're gonna be honest, especially with my track record with KD, how my track record is so bad with KD. Like, I could, look, 5 points. Come on, bro. That's absolutely nothing for me. No, but we're gonna keep KD in, man. I think this is great right here. Don't gotta worry about rebounds. Jimmy's our only lock, but ain't gotta worry about that because KD played defense too. So this we're gonna run. We're gonna run this, man. And we're gonna go straight into the game, all right? James Harden, Ron Artest, LeBron, Giannis, and D-Rob. You know, Chris Bosh can't guard Giannis. Just being honest with y'all.
Stupid.
Jimmy with a steal. On to the fast break. Yes, sir. Hey. Wow, that is crazy. First of all, this man has been spinning square the whole time on Shea while I'm trying to post up Harden.
Stupid.
Give me that. Yeah, we'll take that. Go ahead, Jimmy. That's how Jimmy mostly gets his points anyway. Yeah, go ahead and just give up the rock. Katie, don't be jumping like that. Well, we may actually put in Ron Artest. That was good defense, but that push, man, I'm telling you, bro, I do not be liking that push. Shea, you know what Shea do. Bro, this man Harden plays so much defense. Oh, yeah. Him just reaching, letting me shoot is so crazy. Like, you don't even have to do that. Oh, bro, we have to talk about stuff like that, bro. Like, the man just bounced off. Oh, yeah, come on. We gotta get a stop here, right? One thing I'll never understand is reaching. Now, that reach is only justified because he thought I was gonna pass the ball. So we'll let that one slide. Yeah, we're playing just straight defense. Yep, we're playing just straight defense. No reaching, no none of that. Just straight defense. Look, he reached, and I put him out to play. He reached, I put him out to play. Look at that. Look at that. He reached, and that put him out to play. Y'all saw that defensive possession of me. I wanted to reach with Jimmy at least twice. But I held my ground. When he went up in Giannis, I didn't even jump. You know what I said? If he got a foul there, he just got a foul there, you know? Now I got one more possession to play defense. 1.4 on the clock. I got to play good defense here. That's how you do it. That is how you do it. Well, that's one thing I'll say. Gotta get our clutch games in, man. I'm gonna throw in Ron Artest just for the icon purposes, because KD's my triangle on my limited team. So I'm gonna throw in Ron Artest. This is gonna be the money team for online. Offline, I probably will just run Steph Curry. That's like my GOAT for offline. I just run Steph Curry. But the thing is, we're gonna go for clutch time. But I will be trying to finish Triple Threat offline as much as I can. You feel me? It's been your boy July Glow. If you're new here, like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 1K, and I'll catch you on the next one.